My dear kids, I hope you all are fine. Our today's English topic is capital C and small c in cursive. This is page number 6 and you have to do this in your English writing book. You can see C for cat here, and this is the pattern which you have to follow. You can see dotted C. Remember, you have to make C in between these three lines. I hope this pattern is clear. Now, next line. I hope this pattern is also clear. Now, we will move towards small c in cursive. This is C for car. Here is the pattern. You have to make like this. Remember, you have to make C, small c in cursive, in between these two red lines. Now, next line. I hope, kids, this pattern is also clear to you. Do it neatly in your English writing book. We will soon meet with a new topic. Stay safe, stay healthy.